filter here now. I'm actually going to add a little bit of oil. Lubricate the ring. Add a touch more. We're going to take this. We're going to screw it back on. Now when you tighten this, you want to hand tighten this. You should get it hand tightened. Once you feel it's hand tightened, you're going to take your wrench and go quarter turn. Let's move this out of the way. Quarter turn. So this is 3 o'clock, turn 6 o'clock.